Example 10.11. Prove the Boolean identity AC or ABC is equal to AC and give its circuit description. Okay. Now, left hand side of the equation will take, that is AC or ABC. Now, from these two, I am going to take A outside. Okay. AC outside. So, AC into 1 or B. Okay. So, 1 or B is equal to what? 1. So, we can write this is AC or 1 and 1 which is AC. Okay. So, we know anything with 1 is what? That same number. So, we can write AC and 1 is equal to what? AC. Okay. So, here we are using Boolean laws. Here we are using which law? Boolean laws. What are the Boolean laws we are using here? 1 or B is equal to 1. Here A and 1 is equal to A. So this is the laws we are using. Okay. So we have got the right answer. So now we have to go for the circuit description. So first we'll draw for the left hand side. So here one input is A and another input is C, AC. So A and C, here what gate? It is an AND gate. Okay. Now here A, B, C, three inputs. So A, B, C. Now all the three are ANDed. So here also it is an AND gate. Now the outputs of these two gates are ORed. So what you have to draw here? You have to draw a OR gate. Okay. So what you are getting here? This is AC, this is ABC, this is AC or ABC. This is for the left hand side. Now for the right hand side, what you have to draw? That is AC. So what will you be drawing? So this is equal to AC. So this is A, this is C. Here this is an AND gate. So AC, the output is AC. So this is your what? Circuit description for the above equation.